Pat Fitzgerald is looking to rebuild the Northwestern Wildcats after a rather disappointing season at 6-7. They suffered a loss to Ryan Tannehill and Texas A&M in the Meineke Car Care Bowl. The first step to rebuild is replacing graduated quarterback Dan Persia. Keep an eye out for Kane Coulter, the sophomore from Denver, Colorado, when the Cats face the Syracuse Orange on September 1st. From Ryan Field in Evanston, Illinois, Alexander Gall, ESPN.